This is Jocko for Shockwave Seats. I'm going to talk about boat feels. I love boat feels. Aviator glasses in a boat always spells disaster. Look at this. Splits, holds on to the beer the entire time. That's a Scot right there. Who needs a dock, says this guy. Oh. Now this video, this is where it's at. Let's pause it. We got the guy on the stern. He sees what's coming. He knows what's about to happen. That wave is going to tip this boat ass over tea kettle. And he's jumping ship. Buddy in the bow, no clue. Boom! I do love this video. Just the waving. Just that they think that's the only thing possible to do. Just jump ship, jump. Oh, at the last possible second. That's mental. Look at these guys. The guy on the back, there is a moment he's just riding the edge. And then, oh, takes nothing but air. That is pure panic, and he knows he's going over. These guys are why you should never drink and boat at the same time. Oh, ragdoll, right out. He's gone. Now this guy here proves to all of us that the small obstacles in our life are not always the biggest issue. This has been Jocko for Shockwave Seats. If you have a boat, but you don't have Shockwave Seats, do you really have a boat? Get yourself a seat. Feel better. Travel farther.